Boxing legend Johnny Tapia was laid to rest today after New Mexicans honored the five-time champ over the weekend.
In addition to friends and family at today's private service, Albuquerque police had a big presence after word surfaced that notorious gang members could show. Action 7 News reporter Will Carr has those details.
Sky 7 shot Johnny Tapia's casket being loaded into a hearse following a private funeral service and then taken to his final resting place. From the ground, you can see that nearly two dozen APD motorcycles led the way for the procession. Normally, APD only uses officers as escorts for the funerals of other law enforcement officers, but for the second straight day, police were very visible at a Tapia memorial event. On Sunday, almost 7,000 people packed into the pit to pay their respects to the legendary boxer. Action 7 News has learned that sometime before that memorial, APD received intelligence that members of rival gangs planned to attend the event, and that raised major safety concerns.
Not out of any disrespect to Johnny or the Tapia family, but because bad blood between individuals didn't want to take a chance on that bad blood boiling over, people seeing people they hadn't seen in years.
That's why Chief Ray Schultz says APD officers swarmed the pit Sunday and took the lead for Monday's procession.
There was some concerns about how many people were going to show up today, and they weren't sure if they were going to have just immediate family or hundreds of people show up.
So Schultz says he decided to help out with the funeral, and in exchange, the procession could only have 30 cars.
I had to make a decision. What's the safest thing for the community?
Albuquerque police officers sat outside the New Beginnings Church for more than an hour and a half today. Now, some even went as far to tell us they thought it was a waste of time and city money. But the police chief tells me it was the exact opposite. He says that without their presence here, that procession could have turned into a procession with hundreds of cars that could have put the public at risk. Reporting live in Northeast Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
Tapia, a five-time world champion, died last Sunday. His cause of death is still under investigation.